Hello, Gay and Lesbian Alliance.
I was calling about this nonsense about Hallmark having a new line of gay marriage cards. Well, what's up with that?
I don't know, sir. This is the Gay and Lesbian Alliance. We have nothing to do with Hallmark's greeting cards.
Well, I mean, you're obviously lighting the loafers, so why not go straight to the source, straight to the homo's mouth?
Sir, why do you have to use such derogatory language?
Oh, I'm sorry. I mean, I thought I was being tactful. I mean, I didn't call you a raging queen or a flaming faggot or a limp-wristed ass wrangler.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
That's a little disrespectful, don't you think?
Look, I'm not trying to offend you. I just want to know why we need gay marriage cards.
I can't answer that question for you. I'm not Hallmark.
I mean, can't we have some norms in society, or has it got to be a butt-fucking free-for-all?
Sir, you know, in some states, gay marriage has become legal.
I mean, what's next? Are we going to have bestiality cards?
Excuse me, I think that's quite a comparison.
Oh, thank you very much, and I happen to have one right here. I'm sorry to hear about your upcoming divorce. I saw your wife on YouTube sucking off a whore. Whore.
Can I have your name, please?
Oh, my name's Ned. Are you looking for a date?
No, actually, I wasn't. Ned what?
Well, if you think I'm giving my last name to some dude with a hungry, hungry asshole to track me down, you're sadly mistaken. Hello?
Gay and Lesbian Alliance.
Look, I'm trying to make a point about the decline of morality in today's society.
Ned.
I mean, when I was a young man, if you wanted to have gay sex, you had to hike up a mountain in the snow to a cabin, wait in line behind a dozen gay lumberjacks, and stick your penis in a glory hole, just praying to God there wasn't a grizzly bear on the other side. Not that I know about that.
Not that you know about
no,
that.
No, no. Certainly not, sir.
Such great detail for knowing nothing, Ned.
Well, I've always been a great storyteller.
Or do you have someone in particular that you might want to send a card to?
Listen, I'm not surprised a dandy boy like you would hope a suave motherfucker like me would send you a card in hopes that I'd show up at your doorstep tonight ready to fist you till the cows come home.
You are disgusting.
Hello?
Gay and Lesbian Alliance.
Yes, we seem to have been disconnected.
Oh, my God.
Now, you see, I've been rethinking this thing, and I'm thinking maybe it's not such a bad idea.
Really?
Yeah, and I got some good ideas for some gay and lesbian marriage cards. You want to hear them?
Why not?
Now, here's a traditional one. Something old, something new. Someone's asshole full of goo.
Oh.
How you like them apples?
That's disgusting. Gay and Lesbian Alliance.
We're legal now.
Ned.
And no one can shame us. If I could just do something about this blood in my anus. Hard you laugh. You liked it?
No, sir.
Admit it!
No.
Well, I got another one for you.
Ned.
Here comes the bride. Here comes the groom. Get the dick out of your mouth, faggots.
Oh.
And get a fucking room.
Oh.
You queers?
Gay and Lesbian Alliance.
You're married. You're gay. You don't have a care.
Listen.
But tonight your asshole will be stretched beyond repair.
Stop fucking calling here, you asshole. Gay and Lesbian Alliance.
Now, here's a blockbuster.
You are wasting my time.
What, are there dicks to be sucked?
No.
Well, then listen up. Gay couples are proud.
Ned.
They don't want your pity, but they could use a hanky, because their dicks are all shitty.
Ned, you are just a redneck homophobe.
Shut up, I'm on a roll. Check this out.
Ned.
I hope you two men have a clear and true vision.
Listen, Ned.
Of course, sometimes it's hard to see when you got an eye full of jism.
Because
you queers, you know, you take the loads in the faces.
Fuck
big,
you,
hot,
geezer.
Steamy loads right in your eye, you cocksucker.
Gay and Lesbian Alliance.
You know those new musical greeting
Please
cards?
Please stop calling here.
Where you open a card that plays a song.
Ned.
Well, check this out. Vows are spoken, pulls their smoke, and go balls deep. But then you will be choking. Two guys hold hands and say I do.
Ned.
Then on their wedding night, they suck some goo. Suck some goo.